Hey there, Conversion Plus users. This is Annalisa with Inside Real Estate, and I am going to show you how to affect change on your website via the admin owner dashboard as well as your agent dashboard. So I'm going to show you how you can either add additional homepage photos via the admin dashboard or via the admin and or agent dashboard, how to add a video to your homepage. So the first thing we're going to do is take a look at the conversion admin dash, and we're going to hover over content, and we are going to go down to home page photos. Now, this is where you can actually add in images that need to be 1600 pixels by 319 pixels. That's the optimal result. And you can actually upload these and choose them to rotate through the view of your website as people update their view. So every time they refresh their page, change page, the home page will be different across the top of the website. So if we go into a website here, I actually have a video, I don't have the video there anymore. So here's my website as an agent, and you can see there's a home page here. And if I refresh it, I think I have more than one chosen. Let's double check. All right, I just have the one. But what'll happen is when people refresh their look, it's going to add in different pictures, or you can just have one there or have others that rotate. And you enter those in on the admin dashboard only. And you can choose multiple or just have one in there. And to upload, you just scroll to the bottom, which can be rather lengthy depending on how many videos or images you've uploaded. Oh my goodness gracious. And you just click down at the bottom and upload that little guy and update it. So that will affect change to those homepage photos. Now, if you want to add a video, you're going to hover over content and click website templates. Now, the video is available on the hero template, and it's the third option down, background video YouTube ID. So within this, you would go to the YouTube video of which you want to drop in here. So I'm going to go ahead and choose this one here. And when you click share, you're going to copy the entire YouTube link and go back to your customizer and drop that link in here. Now, we're not done here. We don't want to save this yet. We still need to leave just this section within the field. So you're going to delete everything to the west or to the left of that code. And now this is ready for us to save and have in the background of our website. So I'll go ahead and click save and preview. And you'll see now my home page is going to be a video that will start playing in just a moment here. Now, the videos are going to play on the desktop connection only. They are not going to play on your mobile devices because we don't want to A, cost people money if they have interesting data plans or low data plans, and B, we don't want to bog down their mobile connection by loading in a big video there. So that's what you can do on the admin dashboards. You'll hover over content, go into homepage photos or website templates for the video, go to the third option, drop the link in, but leave the code only. Now on the agent dashboard, you will go into this left-hand side of your dash, and you are going to click on website, customize my website. Now, it's important to note that you cannot affect change on the homepage photos on the agent dashboard. That's controlled by the agent dashboard or the admin dashboard, but you can drop in your own video here. So it's the same concept. You paste your link in, and then you get rid of everything to the left or to the west of the link. Leave the code in, save and preview. And voila, you have your video embedded and in place. If you ever have any questions or want to learn more about site customization, it's important that you go ahead and drop into our support portal down this left-hand side of your agent dashboard. Or on the admin dashboard, you have this training tab at the top. and both of them take you directly to the support portal where all of our technical documentation lives. And within this, you'll see different types of help articles. And you can actually scroll down to website and see all of this type of information where it comes to widgets, blogging, your cell tab, sending a link in your other language, and looking for different types of customization. So here's your agent and broker website customization, and the next step up is the DIY advanced, which is more HTML specific. Also, if you have any questions anytime, you can chat with support at the bottom right-hand side of your dashboard anytime, or email us support@insiderealestate.com. I hope you all have a great day.